I want to send my solidarity and congratulations to the Barnet Unison repair workers as they have voted to go on strike. They had 100% turnout, which is fantastic. They have decided enough is enough and have decided that they need to take matters into their own hands and go on strike action. We need to show local authorities and this government that we can no longer accept poor terms and conditions and poor pay. So well done, and I look forward to seeing you on the picket line.